Well, today also marked the first day of the legislative session. One of the big tasks that lawmakers will take on is implementing a new voting system. It'll likely be a system that prints out some sort of paper trail. We're also expecting the legislature to look at teacher pay in this year's state budget.